Number 44. Giza, Egypt. We all have seen movies with ancient Egyptian mummies, and what better place to learn more about them than Egypt, specifically Giza. It is an Egyptian city situated on the west bank of the Nile and houses Egyptian monuments, including the world-famous three tall pyramids. The Great Pyramid is the largest out of them all and is King Khufu's tomb. Also, the sculpture of a man's head on a lion's body, called the Great Sphinx, is also located in Giza. Number 45. Camps Bay, South Africa. Camps Bay is a suburb in the city center and is one of the most beautiful places you can visit. It has a long history as a recreational retreat for visitors to Cape Town. Also, back in the 19th and early 20th centuries, people from Cape Town used to come here for a day trip and enjoyed a picnic, went swimming, and admired breathtaking scenery. Today, the village-like area is known for white sand beaches and its pristine location between the 12 Apostles and the Azure Atlantic. Number 46. 12 Apostles, Australia. One of the most famous attractions of Australia, the 12 Apostles were made by the constant erosion of the limestone cliffs of the mainland some 10 to 12 million years ago. So, if you ever come to Australia, witness this rugged splendor lying majestically on Victoria's dramatic coastline. Number 47. Plitvice Lakes National Park, Croatia. This video may not do justice to how beautiful Plitvice Lakes National Park actually is. It is known for its 16 terraced lakes, which are joined by waterfalls and extend into a limestone crayon. There are walkways and hiking trails around the national park, and an electric boat also links the 12 upper and 4 lower lakes. Number 48. Seljalandsfoss, Iceland. One of the world's most beautiful places, Seljalandsfoss in Iceland, is a unique waterfall. It pours from a height of 60 meters with a footpath behind it, but has a thin cascade. It is rare, as it is the one waterfall that you can walk behind and see the mesmerizing beauty. Seljalandsfoss is a part of the Seljalands River, which originates in the volcano glacier named Hjelmarjökull. Number 49. Great Barrier Reef, Australia. The Great Barrier Reef in Australia is the world's largest coral reef system. And you will be surprised to know that it is composed of over 2,900 individual reefs and 900 stretches of islands. It is located in the Coral Sea near Queensland, and with rare and unique species, habitats and more, it makes one of the most complex natural ecosystems in the world. Number 50. Plateau de Valensole, Alpes de Haute-Provence, France. The most gorgeous shades of purple can be seen at the Plateau de Valensole. It is located at an altitude of 500 meters south of Alpes de Haute-Provence and has the most beautiful fields of lavender, the famous Provençal scented plant. Along with this, there are wheat fields and an array of lovely villages like Asperon de Verdon, Rais, and Saint-Martin de Prunes. Also, the best time for lovers of Provençal landscapes is July, when the Valensole Plateau is flooded with stunning blue lavender in full bloom.